district governing board, dignitaries, faculty, staff, and guests, I am honored to present to you the Coconino Community College graduating class of 2021. All degrees and certificates conferred today are awarded with the understanding that the final academic and administrative requirements, as determined by the district governing board, have been met. It is my pleasure to introduce our district governing board chair, Dr. Nat White.
Members of the class of 2021, by the authority invested in the district governing board of Coconino Community College and by the laws of the state of Arizona, and with the understanding that each of you has completed all the requirements of your respective programs as set forth by the faculty, I hereby confer on each of you the appropriate degree or certificate with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Thank you.
And now, students, you may take your tassels and move to the left side of your mortarboard hat, okay? So in my facing you, I'm doing it to my left, so it for you it would be doing it this way, okay? That makes you an official part of the academy, graduated with a degree in higher education. Congratulations.